Dear classmen, respected assalamu alaikum. Start with the greatest name of Allah, who is Rahman and who is Rahim. It's me, Fawad Khan, the son of Roshan Khan. I am a medical student and I am from elementary level. Today my topic is diabetes mellitus. Diabetes mellitus is a serious disorder in which the glucose level in the blood increase from the normal level. The normal level of glucose in the blood is 70 to 110 gram per daily. There are two types of diabetes mellitus. The first one is insulin dependent diabetes mellitus. In the first type of diabetes mellitus, the main organ pancreas does not produce insulin properly. Therefore, the glucose level in the blood is increased from normal level. The second type is non-insulin dependent diabetes mellitus. This type of diabetes mellitus, the pancreas produces insulin but the cell cannot respond to this insulin. Therefore, the glucose level, normal level is increased from the normal. What is the cause of diabetes mellitus? The first cause of diabetes mellitus is that heredity. Heredity is transfer of character from parents to offspring. This causes diabetes mellitus. The second main cause is old age. And the hepatization is in old age, their main organ pancreas does not produce insulin properly. Therefore, the patient causes diabetes mellitus. The third factor is a patient is suffering from heart attack or stroke or kidney disease. There is also risk for cause diabetes mellitus. Now, what is the sign and symptom of diabetes mellitus? The first sign and symptom of diabetes mellitus is polyuria. Polyuria is the medical term which the patient feels again and again toward urine. The second main symptom of diabetes mellitus is polyphagia. Polyphagia is the medical term which is the patient feels again and again to eat more food. The third main symptom is polydipsia. Polydipsia is the medical term which the patient feels again and again drink more water. The fourth symptom is osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is the patient bone become weak. The patient also is the symptom is blood vision. Now, what is the medical management of diabetes mellitus? The medical management is if the patient is suffering from type 1 diabetes mellitus, in this condition, the doctor can prescribe insulin because their main organ pancreas does not produce insulin properly. If the patient is suffering from type 2 diabetes mellitus, in this type, the doctor can prescribe medication. A medication named like metformin. Now, what is the prevention of diabetes mellitus? If a patient has diabetes mellitus, who can exercise properly, take diet properly, who manage the diabetes mellitus. That's my topic. Thank you to all.